Good morning, Trailblazer Explorers. We are Channel TVE.
Hi, I'm Zach.
And I'm Gavin.
And we're from Mr. Bulligan's 4th, 5th grade class.
The lunch choice for today is BBQ chicken nachos or cheese pupusa with Mexicali beans, harvest bar fruit variety, vegetable variety. Monday's breakfast will be whole grain muffin and string cheese or cereal, either animals bunny grams or string cheese.
Friday, January 19th, 6 p.m. to 8 p.m., we are having our first cookies and candies event. Please join us. Each participant will paint a Colorado scene while enjoying a yummy snack. Canvas, paints, cookies, and fun will be provided.
TBE will be hosting another food drive from February 1st to the 15th to support the food pantry or Valley View Christian Church in Littleton Meals on Wheels. Each grade level will be asked to supply different canned food.
Preschool brings pasta sauce, no glass jars, please. Kindergarten will bring peanut butter, jelly, no glass jars again. First grade, you should bring canned vegetables. Second grade, you should bring granola bars or any other snack bars. Third grade, canned chili, SpaghettiOs, ravioli, and tuna. Fourth grade, canned beans. Fifth grade, canned fruit. Sixth grade, boxed cereal. Staff, canned soup. The boxes to collect your donations will be near the office starting February 1st. Thanks for your support.
To all ladies out there, there will be a Dire Dire Dance on February 10th from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. So girls, grab your dads and come shake his tail feather.
Don't worry, boys. They didn't forget about us. My mother's son, therefore, will be coming on March 9th. 6:30 to 9 p.m. Stay tuned for details coming soon. Now here's Caitlin with today's weather.
Hi, I'm Caitlin with today's weather. It is expected to be partly cloudy with a high of 67. No chance of rain or snow. With a wind speed up to 12 miles per hour, it has been a bit cold this week, so it will be surprisingly a warm day. But just in case, bring a jacket and take it outside and then take it home when school is out. Now here is Zach and Abby with the joke of the day.
Hey Abby, why did the pitcher go to jail?
I don't know, why did the pitcher go to jail?
Because it got framed.
Are you ready for Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader? The Earth's shape is a giant sphere, like a basketball. The world diameter means the distance across the middle of the circle or sphere. So what is the Earth's diameter at the equator? Is it A, 7,917 miles, B, 1,760 miles, C, 27,000 miles, X, D, 15,840 miles. The correct answer is A, 7,917 miles. And here's Abby.
And you.
And me.
Hi again, I am Abigail. I'm the editor-in-chief this week. Please, thank you for watching TVE. Please leave a suggestion in the comments down below. Let us know what you think. Now it's time for the Golden Winner.
The golden winner this week for the Golden Tennis Show is Miss Ramos.
Golden reporter goes to Miss Griffin.
The golden mouse goes to Miss Faulty's 6th grade class.
The golden reporter goes to 5th and 6th.
The golden spatula goes to 2nd grade.
The golden football goes to 2nd grade.
Thank you.